funny thing happens when you grow up. Every great story starts to begin with, "Remember when?"
Remember when we were in elementary school? Back before math had letters, the only drama was over who broke the orange crayon, and playing wall ball during recess was the highlight of your day.
Remember when we were little and thought that our parents were our superheroes and they could do no wrong? Funny thing is, even as we started to realize their imperfections, they only became more and more important to us. Remember when we started middle school? We were so scared about having lockers and a bunch of different teachers. Oh, and who could forget the awkward stages that some of us never quite grew out of?
Remember our 8th grade dance? We all thought we were so cool back then. We had our dates, we were all looking good, but when we actually got there, we were so awkward. I remember, none of the guys danced with their dates. The girls were on one side of the dance floor and the guys were on the other. No one even interacted the whole time.
So afraid to love you, more afraid to lose. Clinging to a past that doesn't let me choose. Once there was a darkness, a deep and endless night. Gave me everything you had, oh, you gave me life. And I will remember you. Will you remember?
Remember when we graduated middle school? Everyone was so sad to be leaving. We had no idea about all the great memories that lie ahead, waiting for us in high school. We were too busy worrying about getting lost or shoved in a locker.
Far away from where you are, these miles have torn us worlds apart. Wouldn't I miss you?
Remember when we were freshmen, scared about playing sports with all the older kids? Then freshman year turned into senior year. We turned into the older kids, and those teams turned into our families.
I'm standing underneath the stars. I wish you were here. I miss the years that were
as the way the sunshine would light up your face. I miss all the little things. I never thought that they'd mean everything to me. Yeah, I miss you. Wouldn't I wish you were here? Feel the beating of your heart. I see the shadows of your face. I just know that wherever you are.
Remember when everybody had a sweet 16? A chance for everyone to finally recycle their old dresses. A girl got to feel like a princess for a night, and a guy had an excuse to finally start dancing with girls and not just awkwardly standing on opposite sides of the room.
I miss the way the sunshine would light up your face. I miss all the little things. I never thought that they'd mean everything to me. Yeah, I miss you. And I wish you were here. So far away from where you are. Miles have torn us worlds apart. Wouldn't I miss you? Yeah, I miss you.
Remember when we first started to realize that life went on after high school? We all started to branch off and experiment with what we wanted to do with our lives. College, trade school, the military. Slowly but surely, we all began walking down different paths.
All your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh,
remember when, for the first time in our lives, we started to experience the last of things? Our last first day of school, our last games, our last plays, and now, our last few weeks of high school.
Remember when you woke up one morning and all of a sudden you realized you've changed? You aren't the same little kid you were back in middle school. You're older. You're starting to be the person you'll be for the rest of your life.
Escape one last time. It's easier to believe in this sweet madness, all this glorious sadness that brings me to my knees in the arms of the angel. Fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel.
remember whens, memories, life's bittersweet reminder that every moment is fleeting, that each of us is gridlocked in a daily struggle with our own mortality, and that inevitably, we will lose. We laugh at memories, we give them their moment, and then store them away, failing to recognize their true purpose. These memories, especially the harshest, cannot be stored away, for it is from these memories that we must learn. And for those of us who do not, memories will be all we have left.
Per mile driven, teen drivers are 3 times more likely to be involved in a fatal crash.
Motor vehicle crashes are the leading cause of teen deaths in the U.S. each year.
Last year, at least 3,000 teens were killed in car accidents across the country.
300,000 were severely injured.